build you up for the kingdom. God said, get on the job and begin to build that kingdom. Psalms 127 is before you. God said, you work too hard. You work too hard. And when I begin to lay hands on you, you're going to wake up tomorrow morning. You're going to feel such a refreshing in your spirit. You're going to feel fire in your feet. Glory to God. I hear the Lord say, evangelist, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, right now, God, I come, God bless in your name for this woman of God, that she's walking by faith and not by sight. Lord, today she's declaring the works of the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, right now, God, every situation in her life, Lord, I ask you, God, to cover her right now. Everything that the enemy meant for bad, I turn it around for your good. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, that she will no longer be the same. I speak release. Finances, release. Line up in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, God, I declare a power holier than the most. A power like never before, woman of God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Oh, no, my refresh. Thank you. Refresh this, God. Refresh this, Lord. Refresh this, Lord. Refresh this, Lord. God said you can have it if you believe it. God said you can have it if you